Durham was not happy with the situation of us wanting the union in here. They tried everything to have the people go against the union, sending them letters and telling them that their opinion that we should vote no against the union so that we wouldn't have no say.